Welcome back to everybody my channel. Forthcoming vehicles, we're digging into the domain of Auto Dream. The 2025 Toyota Celica Sport with the new declarations of the all-new Toyota Tacoma and Land Cruiser. What's more, murmurs of a rated 4Runner lovers can't resist the urge to consider what's next for Toyota's traveler vehicle arrangement and vision a reality where Toyota notices back to its lively roots and restores the notable Celica nameplate. This speculative Celica game would opening between the blazing GR86 and the rich GR Supra, offering an equilibrium of reasonableness and execution, filling the hole between the $29,300 GR86 and the $4,640 Supra. The Celica game could focus on a sticker cost around $36,500. Presently, the GR Corolla possesses a comparative cost range. However, as a 580 hot trapdoor, it wouldn't be an immediate contender. This is where the Celica Sport comes in. Imagined as a smooth two-entryway roadster, YouTubers at Vehicles Vision have taken the freedom of making a computerized delivering of this theoretical Celica Sport. It mixes the minimal elements of the GR86 with the self-assured soul of the GR Supra. While simply speculative, the configuration flaunts a natural rooftop line, yet with new feel for the front and back lighting. Powertrain choices for this non-existent Celica Sport are similarly captivating. A potential competitor could be a mixture framework got from the forthcoming 2025 Camry. Here's the contort: the speculative crossbreed powertrain could sneak up all of a sudden, surpassing the Camry's expected result and stretching around 250 strength, hankering much more power. The 2.4 liters turbocharged i4 track down into unconsciousness. Furthermore, Land Cruiser could be another probability. Envision a Celica game with 278 pull additionally zapped to a exciting 326 drive, a valid execution machine. Obviously, this is all living in fantasy land. There is no authority affirmation from Toyota about the Celica recovery. However, it unquestionably starts the creative mind. The arrival of the Celica game would be a welcome expansion to Toyota's setup, offering a sharp, lively choice for driving fans. What do you think? Will you be inspired by a 2025 Toyota Celica Sport? Tell us in the remarks underneath us. Continuously gratitude for going along with us today. Don't neglect to like and bind for more auto conversation.